Seated row is a great exercise to really isolate the smaller muscles throughout the middle portion of the back, like your rhomboids, part of your lumbar to support it as well, your erector muscles, and predominantly your traps, right between your shoulder blades there. So, what I always say is wherever your elbows are pointing, that's pretty much the direction that you're gonna be working of the back. So the elbows are gonna be flared out a little bit here. If you keep them tight to your side, that's fine as well, but it's gonna work a little bit more of your lats doing it that way. So it all depends what your weakness is. Obviously, if you're coming up like an upright row or shrug, that's a part of your back that's gonna be working. If you're pulling down like that, obviously it's gonna be your lats, so keep that in mind. So I'm gonna take the bar here, make sure that the back is straight and flat, and then I'm gonna lean forward slightly and row into my sides. You may have a bar when doing this, as opposed to two singular handles. That's absolutely fine. I'm just using the machine available to me right now. So I'm squeezing those shoulder blades together, forgetting about my biceps doing the work. As far as I'm concerned, my hands are just hooks holding onto the handles here.